Reaching out to us at Secret City. Jacqueline asked me to put together this walk around video. I'm one of the product specialists here. My name is Gerard. They call me simply the guy with the bow tie. So let's go ahead and do a walk around video of the vehicle that you chose. Let's go.
Here we are, Sheila. We're going to take a look at the 2018 Chrysler 300S. Very beautiful car. Has the panoramic sunroof. Love the rims on this one. Really nice on those GT Featherhawks. But you can see those in good person. And we're gonna take a look at the trunk. Automatic trunk, which is good. Also has the button. You can see the exhaust, which is also nice. Has a lot of great features on this one. Our automatic trunk, the remote start. We're gonna go ahead and get in and take a look at the back. Nice leather with the white stitch and trim. Also has the two USBs for when you have people in the back seat, good for traveling. Charging your phone, laptops, tablets. Really nice. Of course, you've got your power windows and power locks. You have your Bluetooth and IVR. Your cruise control. As the individual heat controls, obviously is a push button start. Of course, your controls there for your drive and everything else. Extra storage, two other USBs and aux right there. Of course, your cup holders, touch screen. You have navigation on this one. Also on your controls, you've got heated seats. This also is another great feature as well. So if you have any questions, definitely give us a call. You'll definitely love this. Like I said, it does have the panoramic sunroof. So it stops and then you can hit it again and go all the way, which is really nice. So like I said, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to give us a call. My name is Gerard. Number is, and until then, be blessed.